Today we're driving my home-built F1 go-kart, and let's just say it didn't end too well. First, I had to install a brake, so I went with a larger disc and new pads. Now it's grippier than you could imagine. Then I had to add a plate to mount the engine a little bit further back, and now it's straight and lined up with the chain. Now it's time to make a control panel where I'll have a kill switch. This dangerous little death trap needs some fail-safes other than Lenny running beside me with a fire extinguisher. I added some extra switches because it looks cool. Now let's get ready to rumble. Quick startup and the wheels are moving, which is good, but it picks up once you get going, although the wheels went into a death wobble and the tie rod snapped, and at this point I'm going 30 miles per hour downhill. I'm about to hit Lenny's car. Good news is that I have a kill switch. Bad news is that it's not working, so I close the choke and hit a curb to stop it. But I'm going to completely rebuild the entire frame for version 2. Stay tuned.